Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be talking about the Mathway app, and so let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, my name is Jim Rinehart. I'm an Assistive Technology Specialist here at Easterseals Crossroads, and for today's Tech Tip, we're going to take a really quick look at the Mathway app that's available for iOS. So I'm on my home screen, and we can click on the Mathway app right there. It opens it up. And we see that square there, and it sets up their crop the frame around the one math problem. You can do a little bit of that. I'm going to get one in focus here, and I can do a little bit of cropping from the corners and such to kind of narrow it down to what I really want. And then once I have it kind of zeroed in, I'm going to press the take picture button, which is the white button near the bottom. It will come up with that, and it shows me the problem, the 3x plus 3 equals 27. It also asks me how I want to solve this, and in this case, we're going to solve from f of x. If I click that down arrow, I do have some other options that I can choose from, but I'm going to do a really simple solve for x, and it gives me the problem, gives me the solution, and then the x equaling 8. So that's one way from that perspective. We'll talk about the upgrade in just a moment. I'm going to go back and I'm going to move over and pick another equation. This one has two variables. And there we have that. And this is the 2x plus y equals 27. And this time, maybe I want to graph it. So I'm going to choose graph from there and see the solution. Gives me the problem and the solution. Tells me the slope of the line. Also gives me graphically what it looks like. So that would be that as well. So I'm going to go back one more time. And I'm going to say, well, if you have something handwritten out, how does that work? So on my piece of paper here, this one's a little smaller, so I'm going to open it up just a little bit. So I got the same problem as I had earlier, and I'm going to again take a picture of it. And this time, I'm going to graph it again, and gives me the solution, the problem and the solution again, and also gives me a graph on how it's going to work. So I'm going to scroll up one more time. So if I want to see the step-by-step instructions, I do need to upgrade. So I'm going to click that upgrade stuff, and it gives me information on how to do and pay for the upgrade. So there we go. I'm going to go back to there and close that back out. And that is pretty much it. That is the quick version of the Mathway app. I hope that you find it helpful and have a fantastic day.
Well, that's your tech tip for today. I want to say thank you to the Indiana Telephone Relay Access Corporation for sponsoring our captions today. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.